In the today's video, we will see how to create a 3D color in MS Paint. Click on line and drag a line from one diagonal to another diagonal. Check whether we have drag line from one end to another end properly or not. After that, click on bucket. We can call it as a bucket or paint tube. Choose any color that you want. I am dropping here. After that, I am choosing red color and I am dropping here. After that, click on resize, go to pixels. Before that, deselect maintain aspect ratio and horizontal pixels change to 1. Now click on OK. After that, again click on resize and click on pixel, remove mental aspect ratio, and here again write previous pixels only and click on OK. So see friends, we have created a 3D color in MS Paint. So hope this video is helpful to you. If yes, please share this video with your friends and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.